measuring more than 2 feet, was found by a couple of brothers at the Licking River. Right now, it's going to be on display. Ohio State.